And tonight on the Central Coast, we are beginning with a serious rat problem. Pest control companies say they're seeing a surge in complaints about the rodents, and they do have the potential to do serious damage once they find their way into people's homes.
Action News reporter Sierra Starks with more tonight on why experts think we're seeing this influx of rodents. She's got our top story live from Salinas. Sierra?
Hey, good evening, Dan and Aaron. So all I've been hearing about for the past few weeks is these rats. I had one run into my foot a few weeks ago in Pacific Grove. We've heard from homeowners who've been dealing with these rats in their homes. And tonight we're going to hear from experts on why they think that is. Seeing an infestation of rodents.
We've been getting a lot of calls about rats.
Roberto Hernandez with Cardiff Pest Control says about 40% of the calls his office in Santa Cruz is taking these days are rat-related. Western Exterminator, which serves the entire Central Coast, says they've seen an uptick as well over the past few months, and their technicians have a theory.
The Central Coast saw a lot of rain last winter, which meant a lot of vegetation for the rodents to feed on the following spring. Well, this past winter, not so much rain, so not so much food outside. So they're looking for that food in people's houses. But once they get in, that's where the damage begins.
They will nibble on cables, electrical wires. They're capable of going pretty much through stucco, wood, plywood, yeah, you name it.
Experts say all the rats need is a hole the size of a quarter to get inside. So finding how they're getting in is key to keeping them out.
If you can find the entrance hole, just plug them, block those holes.
Because getting rid of the rats, well, that's more time and more money. Now, if you do think you have a rat problem or you think your home could be exposed to rats, there are some companies here on the Central Coast, like Western Exterminator, that come out and do those home inspections for free. But they are busy. We've even had some trouble even tracking down some folks for interviews. Dan and Aaron.
All right, Sierra, thank you. Experts say another way to prevent attracting the rats to your home is to avoid feeding your pets outside, or if you do, don't leave the food and water outside for the rats to find.